Hello, this is Robert Hichens. He was a sailor that lived between 1882 and 1940. He was a quartermaster on the Titanic and survived the disaster.